Hello everyone. So we at Road Atlanta, first of all, the temperature is 47 degrees, okay, and the 50% of usage of the track. So first of all, first corner we are going to approach until the grass is over. Here we are going to start turning in, shift down to fourth, and until you have braken off, just trying to position the car with the gas, with the throttle, okay? Just a little bit, and when you are going too close, go flat out, okay? So, next corner, super tricky one, it's a blind one, so my advice is to follow the white line. You just follow the white line, touch a little bit of the grass, stay on the curve, fourth, and you shift down to third, okay? Brake, shift down, and you can let the bike a little bit, and then again to the throttle a little bit, go to the piano, and then full throttle. And this piano is important to go for it, because you will gain speed and better angle here. You can click this one, and this is important because you want to do this one, the next corner flat out, so you have to be in a good angle to do it. So if your car is more to the right on the track, you will be not able to do it. Okay, so the position is this one, okay? Just follow, go to the another curve, and it is easy, okay? No problems here. When your tires are hot, there are no problems. There is more funny when they are cold, but okay. Nothing. Last chicane. My reference is between these two white lines, okay? And once you are braking, you are going to touch this curve, and once you are touched, you are going to just turning super aggressive here. You will see. I am braking, and then gas, and you can eat a lot of the first one. Don't seem too much out the car, but in cockpit it seems okay. And this is flat out, no problems here. And that's it. The last corner, just no need to profit. All the track is super big, so you just in the middle, stay in the middle, flat out. You can touch it a little bit, that curve, no worries, and that's it. The time is 5.6. So anything you have to ask me or any coach of iRS, just go to the Discord or in the forum. So that's it. See you next week. Ciao ciao.